With Spider-Verse winning animation award after animation award, it is indeed time for Disney to say, hold my frozen beer. And as you might recall, it was the first Frozen movie that got Jennifer Lee her new gig as the head of Disney Animation post Lasseter. They split Pixar and Disney Animation back into two groups with two different people heading them up. And Jennifer Lee, again, is heading up Disney Animation. Now, the first film, as you might recall, had to be significantly reworked at the very last second. They were like, you know, this Let It Go song might be something. And it turned out to be something. And the first film had great, great success. Didn't love it. But I have to say that over the years, the Frozen snowstorm of fan mania has gotten to me, and I will say that the ride at Epcot is pretty darn fantastic. The recent short in front of Coco, though, not so much. This sequel teaser, though, is trending like crazy this morning on Twitter, so it looks like Elsa and Anna are back, and Olaf, and Kristoff, and Sven, and I can't wait to see the new characters voiced by Sterling K. Brown and Evan Rachel Wood. We'll see if we even get them in this teaser, but let's take a look. The expectations are nuts. Ooh, is that even animation? That's amazing. Oh, Elsa's always so depressed. No, she's actually very strong. Man, no wonder this is trending. This is really cool. We have the same hair end problems, Elsa. Oh, wow, that's really cool. She's like, I should have done this when my parents went into the water. I love that she couldn't do it at first. Oh, good idea! Oh, not working. I would have thought that would work too, Elsa. Anna, come over here and draw some plans up for me. Oh, wow. Everyone needs help at the end of their hair. Ooh, fall? Oh, are we gonna do the seasons? That means two more movies after this. Oh, don't take his sword. That's a bit much. Bring your own sword, Anna. That was amazing. That was really good. That was very strong. We'll break it down, but I'm very impressed. That's just what Disney needed, I think, to come back after Spider-Verse. I mean, that was really strong. I really loved, I just loved it. I really thought that, was powerful stuff. You could really feel the emotions of the characters and their movements, particularly the opening sequence with Elsa was very realistic. I really liked it. It was great. It was very cool. It's very cool. All right, so what did you think? Olaf, I think he just showed up for a little bit there on the side of the hill, right? Yeah. There he was right there. But they were going for something different with this. They were going, he's the comedy. And they, of course, were going for majestic. And I think they got it, actually, interestingly enough. So what did you think? Write your thoughts down below and stay tuned for the shot-by-shot breakdown. See you soon. And you can, of course, watch some more episodes right now.